Hey everyone, we just wanted to take a quick moment to share with you about what's been happening here at Global Ventures and also what our plans are moving forward with this upcoming year. As you know, due to the extraneous circumstances brought on by COVID-19, we deemed it necessary to move many of our projects to 2021. This decision was one that was very difficult to make, particularly in light of the dire needs of so many around the world. Just seeing the effects that this pandemic has had in our own country, it's unimaginable to think what it's like in these developing nations. This being said, we've had the opportunity to reach out to help with the needs that they're facing on the ground. And we look forward to getting on the ground in person in these unreached territories in the near days ahead.
So looking ahead to 2021, we're thinking about everyone's safety in traveling, in ministering, and our return home. We know that ministry will look a little different, but we're willing to adapt. And we're strategically finding ways to be effective while being sensitive at the same time. Because you see, there's a real sense of trauma and fear that the pandemic has produced in these nations. But the opportunity that we have on the ground in 2021 to minister to people is huge. We'll be going to some familiar places as well as some new unreached nations that we've never ventured to before. As you can imagine, the need now is greater. So what a time to come in and share the gospel with people. There's something so special and vital about loving people up close, ministering to them in person, that is so necessary and impactful.
There's going to be a vital window to take Jesus to a world looking for answers. We want you to be a part. We can't be as effective or have as great of an impact unless we have every one of you join us. So please plan to come out in a moment of time like this, where a trip overseas is more than just a trip. It's truly making history.